One of Rome's most important art collections is located in that palace that you see behind me, the Doria Pamphilj Palace, inside of which is the Doria Pamphilj Gallery. And in fact, this building is still owned by the family, the Doria Pamphilj family, whose most important member was Pope Innocent X. In fact, part of the collection is the celebrated portrait of the Pope by Diego Velasquez. And just as importantly, a bust of the great Pope by John Lorenzo Bernini.